She keeps them away shunned in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cakes, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Met a man from China and died to geisha miners. Then again, incidentally, if you're that way inclined, perfume came naturally from Paris. Because she